volcano. So you need glass and a container, a vinegar and food coloring. I already poured my food coloring and the baking soda. So first we have to pour the vinegar in the glass. Then we have to pour one spoon of baking soda in the vinegar. And then my volcano is a little bit different because the lava is purple, because purple is my favorite color. So that's my volcano. I hope you're doing well and have a great week. Bye.